all in defense of Academy YouTube channel. My name is Taskeen Banu and I am the anchor of this show. Supreme Court has ordered that women should go in commanding role. Today, joining me in the show, there are defense expert Adrishikar Shah.
Hello everyone.
Editor Priyansh Bhatt.
Hello everyone.
Former ambassador Mayank Sharma.
Hello everyone.
So my first question from Adrishikar.
Yes.
Does the women should go in combat roles or not?
Yes, women should be in combat role because they have also right to be in the armed forces. And in some places, their family are not allowed in this topic. I think, but the family are also allowed for in the armed forces of women.
Okay, all right. Moving forward to Priyansh Bhatt, sir. What do you think on this topic? Women should get chance or not?
According to me, the women should get the chance as they are capable for that. And in army, there is no gender. We have to serve our country. That's all.
Okay, Mayank sir, can you tell me in Navy and Air Force and Army, the girls are, but in Army, the women are not in commanding role. They should in commanding role. What do you think? They should or not?
I should that girls should be in commanding role because girls are also powerful like boys.
Again, Adrishikar sir, can you tell me if Indian Army CO will give women chance, if they will hesitate, so how we have to change their mindset?
We have to change the mindset by the girl army are standing in front of the commanding officer CO. In that situation, they are hesitating. So I want to tell that they have to not hesitate. They have to talk with them with seriously and non-hesitated. It is the right for in this situation. And if a commanding officer is giving an order, the girl army is not able to take this matter with a very fluently. But we have to change this mindset.
So moving forward, Priyan sir, what do you think? The people say that the women are not more powerful than boys and boys are the more powerful than the girls. What do you think? According to you, who are more powerful or both are equal? And how we have to change the mindset of people?
In army, there is no gender. We have to only serve our country and we have to fight for our country. And in army, nobody is man and nobody is female. We have to only serve our country and we have to see our seniors and all.
All right. So, man, sir, what do you think? The women should get chance or not? Or women should go in army or not?
I think that women are in army, but they are not in big post like general, and in war they also not go. But I think that they should go because we see in OTA trainings, boys cannot jump down in water, but girls can easily jump down in water, and girls have confidence also.
Okay, moving towards my guest, I have to ask to all my guests, what is your last opinion? So first, I will ask with Adrishikar sir.
My last opinion is that the girls are also participating in army. And they have also right to be a commanding officer.
And Priyansh sir, what is your last opinion on this topic?
See, my last opinion is that the women should be in commanding role as they have the opportunity. They can do any work and they have the confidence to do any work as they can do any work and all. In every verse, they can do more than boys.
Okay, sir. So, what is your last opinion, Mayank, sir?
My last opinion is that girls should be in commanding post like general, and they should go into war also.
So, Supreme Court has now ordered that women can go in commanding role, and it's a good news for the women. Thank you for joining all my guests for joining me in the show. Jai Hind.